Thank you for your kind assistance. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. I have not thanked you for your generous rescue. That dark spirit was one of Rosaria's fingers. Vile, bastard offspring who lurk in the darkness. My sworn enemies. Fearsome invaders, to say the least. I would not have made it alone. You have my deepest gratitude. If you require help on your travels, I offer you my sign. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
I thought it might be you. Good to see you. I never managed to find Horace. But my duty must be done, even alone, as an unkindled Lord Seeker. For the children I knew, bless their souls. We all have our reasons, don't we? Ah, you are brave indeed, to face your duty alone. I would do well to learn from you. May the flames guide your way. Ah, I would...
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then taken. Ashen One.
Ooh, good. The Firekeeper must be twitching with delight. But what do you really know about these Lords of Cinder? These supposed legends? Let's take Aldrich for one. A right and proper cleric. Only he developed a habit of devouring men. He ate so many that he bloated like a drowned pig, then softened into sludge. So they stuck him in the Cathedral of the Deep, and they made him a Lord of Cinder, not for virtue, but for might. Such as a lord, I suppose. But here I ask, do we have a sodding chance?